Hey guys, Zack Morris here, and welcome back to more Fallout 4. Last time, we helped the Minutemen get to Sanctuary Hills, which is this way. And this time I'm going to be assisting the new residents of Sanctuary Hills so that they can actually, well, survive. Because... if you change it to... Sanctuary Hills, you realize that they have nothing. And they need some stuff. So, I'm going to help them out before they actually, you know... absolutely screwed over. First of the matter is I need to find Sturges and talk to him. Wherever the hell he is. Sturges! Come out, wherever you are. That's Mama Murphy.
You willing to do some work?
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Started. Sanctuary. Build sheltered beds for sanctuary settlers. Nope, that this one. Structures, we need furniture, beds. I can make like two right now. I need more steel. Cabinet. All right. I need more beds. More beds. Pre-war money. Scrap this. Place this here. How many more? Okay, that's enough beds, I guess. Where's Sturges? Nobody's gonna drive that anymore. Where are you, Sturges? Sturges? Ah, there you are.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
What do you mean?
Like a well. They won't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
All right. Power, defense, resources, water, pump. Just place these randomly around the settlement here. I hope this is entertaining for you guys. Oh, that was all I needed? What about food? Don't you need food? Sturges, you in here? Yeah, you're still in here.
Sturges.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
All right. Carrots. Razor grain. What the hell is this? I don't think I have any crops. Hey, it's Goldsworth. How did I not pick this up? I'm going to improve my charisma, because that's going to be important. Blast Radius board game. Okay. Why is there just a random light bulb in the dishwasher, in the washer? I don't know. need more food. I don't have food. I don't have enough food for this. Nuka-Cola? That's random. Well, what's in here?
Nice.
10mm rounds. Shotgun shell.
Mr. Nate, welcome back,
sir.
I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
You are needed here, Cotsworth. I'm sorry. Plastic. I don't know where anything is. I can't find food. Come on, there's gotta be some food. Want to do this before I head off to Dunn's. Wait, this is my house. Where am I supposed to find food?
Let's trade some things.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Food. Yikes. If I remember correctly, there's a cave under. Maybe I could get some food here? Sure, where I'm supposed to find some food.
Hmm.
Oh my. Down here. I need food and defense before I can do anything. Safe here.
Got it.
But I don't have any food. Crispy squirrel bits. Ew. Fusion core. Well, there's nothing down here. Not sure where I'm supposed to go to get some food. Maybe I can check Concord and see what's around. Right here be a great place to search. Dog meat, found something. Buddy, where you at?
Hey.
What you find? Come, what you find, buddy? Just a random cap stash in the... Oh!
No way I could pick this.
Well, there's a hole. Ah, I forgot about this. Maybe I'll find some food in here. I don't know. I need food for my settlers. Firelark down here. Oh god damn it. Potato. Right away, that was... Okay, it was worth coming in here. Oh, that's the way out. Goodbye. Oh, mother. Mother of Jesus. Well, there we go. Oh.
There we go.
Well, I definitely needed that, but I still have no food. I mean, I have a red potato, I guess. I think I'm gonna drop that off at Sanctuary and then end the episode off. I'll have to split this into two parts if I can't find any more food. Trash can. Workhouse. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in here I haven't explored yet.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Well, I would say this sucks. Can't go to Diamond City until I take care of my sailors. Yeah, I'm gonna have to split this up into two parts.
Alright, where's Codsworth at? Gonna need him.
Food, but I have to do that in the next episode. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it here and continue this next time. So, thank you so much for watching this episode. If you like to hit that like and the subscribe button, and also be sure to follow me on Facebook and on Twitter in the description below. Until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.